Hey guys, Sinom here, and this is going to be the first part of my playthrough of Starcraft 1. Today I'm just going to do the tutorial to start us off, because the beta is still going on for a few more hours. This is the last day though, at least for this first part of the beta, and it should be coming up again in the month. That is for Starcraft 2, of course. So I'm just going to jump in here. You can pause here if you want to. I'm just gonna skip through this because I have read this a few times playing through this single player campaign. So this is our first mission, boot camp. And if you're just looking for this for the
Welcome
story,
to Marsara,
here actually I'll let
the equipment demonstration you requested is prepared and may be initiated at your convenience. Simply select Start to begin the demonstration. You may skip the demonstration by selecting Skip Tutorial.
Okay, so I'm just gonna hit Start here. I don't think I need these tips.
The T-280 SCV is the cornerstone of our hostile environment construction and resource gathering operations.
Roger that.
In order to build a thriving colony, numerous SCVs are necessary. You can build additional SCVs at a command center.
Permission to speak freely, sir. I'm not sure you know what you're doing. If you're going to send us into hostile territory, and you want us to defend ourselves, then use the attack command. But if you want us to ignore enemy fire and go exactly to the spot you've targeted, then use the move command. Now, which will it be?
Alright, so this is mostly as an introduction for newer players who, if you're just looking for the
additional personnel, you must have enough supply depots to support them. You can use SCVs to build additional supply depots.
Yes, sir? Reporting for duty.
I'm just gonna move this command center a little bit closer so my mining is a little faster. So, if you're only interested in the story, I will be putting up those videos probably sometime later. I mean, this is just an introduction to people who are really, really new with the StarCraft universe, who know nothing about it. And it's actually kind of an introduction to the genre. This shouldn't take too long. I'm actually going to speed up any time where I'm just building up. For the actual missions, that is. I'm going to speed up any time where I'm just macroing up and building up my army. So right now I'm just gonna mine with my SCVs for now. I do have 16 marines. I put these 12 in a command group. I can't put more than 12 units in a single command group, and they have to be actual units, not buildings. This is not like StarCraft 2, where you can have pretty much unlimited units in a single control group. I'm just gonna do a little exploring with these marines.
Standing by. Outstanding.
So, not sure what to talk about here. This is a pretty simple mission. It's meant to be an introduction to this series. I'm actually going to try and turn this music a little down. Actually, mute that. There we go.
SCV, good to go, sir. Reporting for duty.
Not enough minerals.
Give me something to shoot. Outstanding.
My APM isn't the greatest. By the way, I probably will be using cheats for some of the missions if they just seem really tedious to me. Because after some point, you're not demonstrating any talent just by doing the same thing 30, 40 times with maybe a different race. I'll try not to use cheats, but after a while, it's just going to be so boring to just sit at your base, defend every 5 minutes, and then macro up an army. Oh, by the way, I should probably go for some terms here. Macro is the constant building of your army, and also of your tech. So, macroing up is when you have barracks up. Barracks is the simple building that produces Terran Marines, Firebats, and Medics, and Ghosts in StarCraft 1, and let's see, Marines, Marauders, and Ghosts, and Reapers in StarCraft 2.
Outstanding.
At this point, I've explored most of the map. I'm also going to be trying to what right away, make my resolution a little bit better. I'm not completely sure. Because right now I have to play at full screen, and this game is actually really ugly. Had 4 or 3 dimensions, but that's all it can do. Because my monitor is enormous compared to this game's normal resolution. By the way, I'm getting up these supply depots because this is my supply, and I never want these numbers to be equal unless they're both 200. 200 is the maximum that they can be. And so it's fine if they're both that. Otherwise, you always want the second number to be higher. If they're equal, that means that you can't build any more units.
Jacked up and good to go. Outstanding.
Right now, my Marines are pretty good. Killing just a few lowings. I'm gonna bring a few more in because some of them are getting hurt. I don't think that there are any medics actually. Oh, it looks like I can't get in there. It's a tutorial.
Let's move. Give me something to shoot.
Okay, so the other term that I was mentioning is micro. So that's just using your combat units to their fullest. So like I'm trying to keep this really hurt Marine. The ones at the red and sometimes the yellow in the back, or at least not in the front, so that they won't take the brunt of the damage, although I think I might have just killed everything left. Let's look at my mission objectives. Okay, that's easy. Since my mission objectives is just to get that 100 gas.
The refinery processes raw Vespine gas, converting it into a form which your SCVs can gather.
SCV good to go, sir.
I'm just going to put way too many SCVs on gas for now, so that I'll be able to get that as soon as I can.
Jacked up and good to go.
And if you don't even have time for going through the regular missions with me when I put those up later on, I will be doing a kind of too long didn't read or didn't watch video up at the end to help explain.
This concludes the equipment demonstration.
To help explain
catered reception at Marsara base.
There we go. Okay, to help explain the plot and the characters in StarCraft and StarCraft Brood War, and also a little bit of the novels that I've read, but there's really not much information there that you shouldn't already know or assume. So this is the second mission, so I'm actually going to stop here. And I'll just upload this video later today, hopefully. And I'll have those next videos up soon.